We've been talking about being called to be different. So this song simply says, I am who you say I am. When you really think about all the things that God has called you to be, it's the very first line alone says, who am I that the highest King would welcome me? But even despite our doubts and our insecurities, he still looks towards us and says, no, I want you to be who I have called you to be. So let's continue to stand and praise and worship as we just think about the things that God has called for us. And we have Anissa, who's going to begin the song for us.
He brought me in, oh, his love for me.
mercy. Amen.